In college wrestling, the U Mary Minot State had a rivalry today, and it was a great atmosphere for these two programs. We start with the small guys first. Minot State, they're going to be able to get a reversal here. And at one point, they led 5-2 in this match. But then as we go to the third period, U Mary gets control, and they are able to get the pin. So the Rawrers put up 6 points on the board early, and they take the win 31-12.